this next performer, this movie fucked up my childhood. I couldn't deal with, like, I just couldn't fuck dolls. Like, I just couldn't fuck with dolls anymore after this, which was really sad because I was really into fucking dolls as a child, and then it was like, not fucking dolls, you know, like, not fucking dolls, but I was really into dolls as a child. And then this shit came out, and I was like, oh, fuck. I put them in the closet. I, like, hid them away from myself. I was scared to throw them away because I knew what would happen. And this person is just bringing all that trauma back to the stage. Thank you. We're gonna want to see her again at the December show, and she's also part of the Firelight Society, which is a fire troop. I'm not gonna watch. I'm just gonna curl myself up in a ball and cry. Are you ready? Please.
Stop me and twist it all around. I want love to grab my fingers gently, slam them in a doorway, put my face into the ground. I want love to murder my own mother, take her off to somewhere like hell or up above. And I want love to change my friends to enemies. Walk right up and fight me. Grab a hold of me and fight me. Leave me dying on the ground. And I want love to spit my mouth open, cover up my ears and never let me hear a sound. I want love to forget that you offended me.
Thank you.
Chucky's out on stage.